hunt!
Security up ahead. You take care of them. I will make sure they can't call for backup.
missile. Overwhelm them!
So I can hack security and locate the fragment.
I need some help! Not like I'm going anywhere. Help me end this war. Don't let the uniform fool you. I'm an undercover Atlas. My team was chasing some high-value intel, but the mission went sour. I managed to get out. Just barely. But Atlas soldiers never die. Though, I definitely will. Very soon. After I complete my mission. You can call me Goner. Goner Malegis. Gallows humor. Now, look around for my agents. They couldn't have made it far. The intel we're chasing, it's a secret recording of Katagawa and the Calypsos. I hope it's worth it.
It's not far. I'm gonna open that gate. There's reinforcements on the other side, so find some cover and ambush them. Here they come! Enter the base and pop a Viper Drive into the security console. Then I will hack in and locate the laser control room.
You. But if I gotta be away from home another night, at least it's on the best job in the whole system. Union requires there be a technician assigned to any laser above Sigma class, even though the Skywell's been shut down for years. Just me and my Echo above Promethea. I wonder if I can see our house from here. Oh, hey, there it is! Wow, these targeting sensors are way more accurate than they need to be. Good thing this rock's only pointed at other rocks.
Leads right down to the laser. We'll be in and out so fast, Katagawa won't know what hit him. Now call the elevator. It'll take you right down to the laser.
Viper Drive. When you've got pink eye and can't open your front door with a retinal scan, we'll be there. Atlas.
I'm in! Bypassing security protocols now. I said, now? Now! Now, you stupid! Oh no. Reese, is that you? Welcome! So once we make your unconditional surrender nice and official, you and I are gonna partay on the Zanara. That's my pleasure yacht. Security, kill the Vault Hunter.
Huh?
Vault Hunters here. Tell me you weren't trying to take out my laser. It's my favorite laser, Reese. Oh, hey! Yeah, see the whole laser thing. Well, just making it hard for my employees to work down here. It's really starting to kill morale a little bit. Who cares about them? I'm doing this for us, the people who matter, the executives. But you're ruining it, Reese. You're ruining it by trying to defend yourself. Security! Kill the freaking Vault Hunter! Hold him off! I can fix this!
Pocket Rats!
Of the contract to go over. Clause 27. Malawan will receive exclusive rights to all Iridian technology found in the vault.
Fine with us.
Wonderful. Just wonderful. Moving on. Interesting. I wonder if Katagawa has dirt on the Calypsos. We could release it and fracture their alliance with Malawan, maybe give Atlas a leg up. Which is one more leg than I have, I guess. All right, head through maintenance. I might have found a way into the laser control room. Oh, Reese, I know your stupid Vault Hunters are skulking about. Better sign those surrender papers, buddy. Otherwise...
Target located. Laser fire in 3, 2, 1.
No, that was my favorite bagel place! Katagawa, you monster! Booyah! And that's only half power. If you don't surrender soon, Reese, I'm gonna slice you in half. Stupid Katagawa. I totally could have held him off. Then he allied with the stupid children of the vault. Those cultists have been working themselves to death. I can't compete with free labor.
party in honor of Zanara.
You there. How are your last breaths going? Giants!
Buddy, I still haven't received those surrender papers. Let's see, what should I target next? How about your favorite theme park? No, not Lazy Riverland. Anything but Lazy Riverland!
Laser firing in 3 bananas, 2 bananas, 1 banana.
No! Damn it! Don't worry, Reese. We've got an anti-grav infinity lazy river on the Zanara. Price of admission? Atlas. Ah! We've gotta find a way to disable that laser!
Happy to help.
Thank you.
Oh, idea! Shut down that stabilizing thruster! Might buy us some time. I will never forgive Katagawa for destroying Lazy River Land. I used to take my team there to unwind, and now I'm wound and all out of bagels! Booyah! Thrust that, thrusters! That sounded better in my head. Disregard, but look, it's working!
35 thrusters malfunctioning.
What the hell is happening? I was just about to give Atlas HQ a mohawk. Get those thrusters up and running now. Hell yeah.
For the eyes!
That chute is your ticket in. All you gotta do is find the release lever.
Not so fast, Vault Thief! Got some fam who'd love to eat ya.
Oh crap, heads up!
I am obviously superior.
Pocket Rats! takes all! Best to close your eyes. They like those.
Another one down. Damn! They tore my agent apart, limb by limb. Search him. Looks like my agent coughed up the intel. Check that locker. Dirt might still be around.
Hey, what the hell?
Crap, alarms. Neutralize that bastard.
Pocket rats!
After the war, the COV will maintain control over the following districts. Seaport, Mercutio, Garden District.
You underestimated the Atlas resistance. We want 1,000 more dropships now.
1,000? Can your idiot followers even fly ships? I'm still shocked they know how to use their own opposable thumbs.
As it happens, that's one of their favorite snacks, too.
Nice work. Keep going. Ta-da! What, nothing? Come on, I just got you into freaking Malawan base! A little celebration's in order. Just press the celebration button. I think it's Q.
Geronimo!
So, I figured out how to hack Katagawa's laser. And the control room is just up ahead. Pop into Viper Drive.
Atlas, it's state-of-the-art.
Reese, are those death spheres?
Oh, no. I mean, yeah. Watch out!
I know only the eternal hunt.
Vault Hunter, Viper Drive, state-of-the-art garbage. Now die, please! Damn it! Ah, if I were down there, I would totally hack that door, like a cool guy. Wait! I got an idea. I can remote control one of those admittedly sweet spheres and join you. Pick one out for me. Full of ratch turds. Too big. Not my style. Perfect! It just screams Reese! Reese! Use the Viper Drive.
Viper Drive. When you just gotta know what your neighbors are saying about you. My
I'm in! Ooh, anti-grav propulsion. Cushy. The voice sounds good too, right? Not, changed in any way?
Focus, Reese. Focus.
Attention, loyal Malawan personnel. Anyone who brings me a dead Vault Hunter will receive a 2-hour pass to the Zanara. Currently in orbit and featuring a 25 cheese nacho fountain, round-the-clock skag oil massages, and privacy booths
Swooping
with
in.
Our service bots. No questions asked.
The whole Trap Mina thing was a big fat ruse.
When I get there, Aslan De Vega calls down and says, "Thanks for stealing my cut of the vault, DeLeon." Then he hucks a grenade, collapsing the tunnel I was in. When you're famous, there's always some asshole who'll try to kill you for money. It took me a while, but eventually I found my way to the surface. Aslan was at the bar celebrating my...
A poor pretender to an empty throne. Cinder to an early grave.
Scoop and tear! Pocket rats! Survive. Another false siren. Distract them!
Set up a firewall. We've got to destroy the servers. This way. I'll open the door. Actually, I'll stay here. You destroy the servers and come back out.
Intruder! Let's get him!